Hey, what's up, y'all? I got a beer in my hand with my wife here. And it's from Heavy Metal Brewing Pizza and Pizza Company. It's a reindeer ball just for the season. So this is a white chocolate peppermint blonde stout, way at 9% ABV. So my wife gets excited on the holidays for this beer because it's amazing.
It's my favorite, actually.
So we had this beer before. So we probably have an idea we're going to rate it, you know, but this is a new year, so we'll see if it's consistent. But yeah, it's pretty good. So he puts hella peppermint candy. And yeah, it's very minty. So, ready?
Yep. I'd say everyone should actually be like peppermint candy . The fact that it's chocolate and peppermint, that's like...
See, notice the colors. Color is, so it's a blonde stout.
Blonde stout.
Yep.
It's pretty good.
Yeah.
It's supposed to be smell, like he always says. Okay. All right, guys. Oh, wait. What do you smell? Oh, by the way, their artwork is like uniquely different, yes. So it's pretty cool.
I dig it.
It's like, you know, it's like one of those artwork.
Yeah, it reminds me of like old school mom pop pizza shop.
But it's a pretty cool.
It is a pizza shop, and the pizza is pretty good too. So.
Okay, you can eat it. Since we wanted to tell you guys something.
Yeah. It smells a little minty.
Okay, yeah, maybe. Smells like a blonde to me.
Alright,
cheers.
Happy
holidays. Still the same. Yep. You taste the mint, the peppermint for sure. Not that much of the white chocolate, but it's like perfect. It's not overly like with peppermint. I don't know how to describe it, but you guys have to try it. It's pretty darn good.
Yeah. At the end, the menthol part rolls in, which is nice. That's like, but you know what? Remember, it was much stronger.
Yeah. I think they might have been short or maybe whatever. But yeah. The peppermint, but it's still good though.
Yeah, it's still good.
What do you give it?
I'm gonna give this an 8.
Well, I am loyal to my holiday beer. I give it a 9.5.
Okay.
Have no fear, drink craft beer. I beat him to that.
Cheers.